quiet day in Orlando, 1942. Attended the test of the golf pro, knew what he had to do. But his 18th hole putt clicked and spun around the hole like a flaming torch stirring acid in his gentle soul. Those who gathered round him all did a double take. Cod's body trembled and his bones began to shake. Take that, you son of a bitch, that's the last time you three-putt on me. He shot his club full of holes, not one time but three. Pride of Miami, Oklahoma, became a pro at 15. He could hit the ball like no one's ever seen. He caddied Titanic Thompson, legend all his own. He saw the murder of Arnold Rothstein and had lunch with Al Capone. Kyle won the Nebraska Open, he loved to gamble, loved to cuss. Had a trunk load full of weapons, there was no one he would trust. He loved strong drink and had a temper to match. When he missed a shot, next time he swung was his own damn head he'd bash. If he had tamed his demon, had clubbed his head with dents, or cut down on his drinking, he could have won more tournaments. Some sing of him now why he'd leave us so soon, but Miami, Oklahoma's proud of Mr. Calhoun. You could say that he loved rough, but surely he was true. He punched his ticket early, retired at 42. But he still played Schiffendecker with a deadly handicap. He put Miami, Oklahoma back on the map. He fell ill with cancer in 1982. Though he didn't mess around, he knew what he had to do. He dealt the hand and the cards he read. He went out his own way with a bullet to his head. If he had tamed his demon, had clubbed his head with dents, or cut down on his drinking, he could have won more tournaments. Some sing of him now why he'd leave us so soon. Miami, Oklahoma's proud of Mr. Calhoun.